that we snuck into. They didn't even pay. And we just come to like do some interviews with random strangers.
If we didn't pay, then what is that?
I stole this. Okay. Now let's see. Sir, you.
Sir, are you. Let me interview, sir, for our YouTube channel.
Oh, yeah.
Shit. It's focusing. It's focusing.
Take the fish out.
Okay, it's done.
Very good. Fucking camera made me fuck. Okay. Who win in a fight? Superman or Captain America?
What? Superman, of course.
Okay. Who is better? Look, who is sexy? Power Girl or Supergirl?
Batman.
Okay. I have agreed with that. If you could have any superpower in the world, what would it be? If a little offer you a blowjob, what would you do?
I'll take it.
You'll take it. You're a brave man. Okay. If you had Sub-Zero and Scorpion as your bodyguards for one day, what would you do?
I'd destroy everyone who's ever possible. Including you.
Dun, dun, dun.
Okay. Okay. If you can choose to cosplay as anyone, who would you cosplay as?
Harley Quinn.
Do you have the ass of Harley Quinn? Cameraman, get it. Cameraman. Okay.
May I ask a question?
Yes.
Okay, sir. Now.
What are those? Okay. Alright. Okay. Okay. Oh, shit.
Lightning round.
Okay. I want you to make a team. One person from DC, one person from Marvel, one video game character, and one anime character.
Batman, and Japanese Batman.
Alright. Thank you for coming out today and doing an interview with us. We hope you see you again soon. Alright.
Deuces.
Excuse me, guys. Can I ask y'all?
God
damn it, cameraman.
Sorry.
Record button.
Yeah, sorry, y'all.
Is there a score? Okay.
Got it.
Hey, gentlemen, I would like to ask y'all two serious questions. Well, all y'all answer. My first question is, will y'all accept a blowjob from Melina? From Melina, from Mortal Kombat.
She's the one with all the teeth.
Oh, with all the teeth?
Yeah, with all the teeth. No?
Oh, God.
Yeah, why?
I mean,
she's not biting. She just.
No. There's nothing but teeth.
Chase?
I know who would.
Where the movies here?
That guy right there in the gray shirt?
Okay. Huh? Okay, which one do y'all prefer, Marvel or DC?
Marvel.
Come on. Valiant.
Flash and Iron Man.
I'm ready to win. What do you prefer, Marvel or DC?
Marvel.
Damn it. Okay. Will you accept a blowjob from Melina?
No.
And on that note, we was kicked out of a store. Got some cool stuff over here. We got Yoda.
Are you recording?
Yes. We got the thing. Before they mess up the movie.
Hey, man, what do you like better, Marvel or DC?
Yes.
Yes. a social critic. She's a girl. You guys, I bet you might.
Except a blowjob from Elena from on Mortal Kombat.
I don't have
to. I know.
You did.
I mean,
are you gonna scan
it? Then I would be me. So, questions are relevant, doesn't
it? Guys, I found Johnson. I found Johnson.
Here, baby, what's up?
I found Johnson. Okay, Johnson. Johnson, we're doing interviews for my YouTube channel. I want to ask you a few questions. Okay. Which is better, Marvel or DC?
Marvel, baby. All day.
I'm not rooting for you in your next match.
John Cena!
Champ is here, baby. What's up?
Okay.
Okay.
Another question. I really don't want to ask this because it's girls here. Okay. Do you know about the game Mortal Kombat?
I do.
Will you accept a blowjob from Melina? I hear everyone think about that.
I'm not too sure about that one, man. Because she's got that really weird, spiked up mouth, you know? But that ass though.
I mean, think about it this way. She's not biting, she's just sucking.
That is very true. That is very true.
But what about that grasp of air?
Worth it. Her nose.
Worth it. That's worth it. I say yes.
Okay. If you have any superpower in the world, what would it be?
Well, obviously have invisibility already. I think flying would be pretty dope.
Okay. Who will win in a hand-to-hand fight? These people do have their normal gadget power and whatnot. Batman versus Superman.
There is the prep time argument for Batman, getting the whole kryptonite thing, but man, Superman is so overpowered. Do you feel me? Like, there's no one that could beat that man. They had that death battle thing, screw attack.
We're not talking about that. We're not talking about that, sir.
I feel you. That made me mad too. But, you know, that man's overpowered. That's all I gotta say.
My last question I could think of, because I actually got nothing on this paper. Okay. Why do you think soccer is so useless?
It is an alphabet.
Which one are we talking about here?
All soccerers. Day one to day whatever.
Sakura from Street Fighter is pretty good.
I'm talking about, Naruto Sakura. Naruto Sakura, my bad.
I don't know, man. She just wants that Sasuke dick. I don't know what else to say.
But she did get it, though.
She did get it.
She did get it. It took a long time, but she got it.
Now, she fulfilled her purpose. Right. As far
John Cena. May I ask one question?
Of course.
What are those? Okay. Okay, guys, you heard it here. We met John Cena, and I feel like my phone is in my backpack, and I can't get a picture at the moment. So we'll see you later, John.
John Cena, any last words?
The champ is here at Memphis Gaming Expo, baby.
Ever trans his hair?
Huh?
Yes.
What?
Yes.
What about his dick?
I say no, because I can't hear the question.
Jay, go away!
I'm gonna say yes.
pain.
Yeah. No. Y'all want me to repeat the question?
Repeat the
question. What is the question?
Ma'am, how long have you craved his dick?
We're a pretty boring couple. We don't talk about stuff like that.
Bullshit. What are you guys doing?
I got this.
At the second day of Anime Con 5, Anime Blues Con 5, what were y'all doing in the restroom at Shalandra's hotel room? Hotel room number 1234.
One, we weren't in the bathroom together. We actually took turns. Y'all were restless, so you left. I was in privacy, and so is he. In fact, he even stepped outside the actual room at one point.
And where did my condom go? Excuse me, man, this is not being recorded, so you can be honest.
We have no clue. How about you ask the other six people who were in the fucking hotel room with you and see if they knew where it went?
What?
When they was in the bathroom, and then I threw him a condom.
How about you ask one of the other six people who were there?
None of them didn't have any company, and one of them was
dead.
You don't
know that. It's a big convention. They could have screwed somebody there.
If you seen how dirty our room was, nobody would come in.
You'd be surprised about the world, dude.
I mean, dude, it's a hotel room. Why would they care?
You guys weren't the only dirty people at a convention of, like, 1,000 or more people. Your argument's invalid.
Excuse me, ma'am. How long did it take you to apply the eyeshadow?
A while.
How long is it a while?
Like, I don't know. Maybe like 10 minutes.
What is your favorite anime sex position?
Anything goes.
What is your favorite hentai?
I don't have one. The Made in Heaven is pretty good.
What is your favorite genre of hentai?
I don't have one.
Exactly. Go for you. Those questions go for you too. You may not say you watch hentai.
No, I don't. Anything that y'all ask her, I don't do. You know, I really just got. I just started doing this anime.
What is your favorite porn? Yeah, they see that coming.
Black on black.
He doesn't have one.
Male or female? You ain't specific.
Be specific.
Male or female?
What are you talking about?
Male or male? Female or male? Female or female?
No, both.
She male or female?
No, oh lord, no.
They're opening up some wounds out there.
Man, just like regular, you know, male on female. That's all.
What would your reaction to two girls in one cup?
Alright, let me be real for you. The first time I see it, I was like, but the second time I see it, I was finna throw it.
So the first time it was alright.
The second time,
explain.
I got
what the fuck?
Okay, I will answer that. Okay, the first time I saw it, I really didn't know what Two Girls One Cup really was. Hey, back up. I didn't really know what Two Girls One Cup was. I knew it was gross. I was in middle school, and then first it was like two girls making out. I'm like, oh, they're lesbians. Clearly they're lesbians. And then they were just kissing. I'm like, I don't know. And then once I held her cheeks open and pooped into a cup.
She liked it the first few seconds.
She pooped into, no, I didn't. She pooped into a cup. And then
why were you describing to somebody
who's my
bad.
Face?
It got really
bad.
They started throwing up.
So I was like, okay, all right. Okay. Chocolate ice cream.
God. You know what make it worse? I was actually eating ice cream by washing it.
It's your fault.
That was my first time watching. I didn't know what to expect.
It's like the most viral porn video ever.
All right, so another important question.
What are those?
Like, what are those?
What are those?
Even doing that to everybody now, he want to do it, he failed. See what those are? Those are the Riddler 11s. Those are the Riddle 11s, man.
What are those? Are those?
Hey, Brandon, I'm sorry. Nicole, I'm sorry too, but I need my views. Okay, Nicole, lift up. Brandon, I need my views. I need for male and
my
female.
Chance,
bro? No, I told Nicole to lift up. What do you think I'm about to
lift? What are you talking about? Well, you told me to lift up.
No, I said Nicole lift up. No. Well, Nicole, I need you to lift up. Brandon, I'm pretty sure you know where this is going.
No, not finna happen.
Well, I'm about to get more lesbians, man.
Unless you finna
No, why do I even got this picture up?
Oh, God.
It was like...
Bruh, leave now.
We just assault a fan. Okay, y'all. I thought you might take that Taco Bell.
Taco Bell?
Ain't on this. You can throw it away.
All right, y'all.
See, like, if there was a taco in it, then I would have thrown it away.
Well, yeah, you guys do what y'all do. You gotta go ask people more disgusting and nasty questions that has to do with that.
You guys are disgusting. None of these videos at all. No one asked how I'm putting on YouTube by now.
I'm gonna send the link in the chat. Ready?
Yes.
Ready. Who will win in a fight? They have all their power and their equipment. Batman or Superman?
Batman.
Alright. Okay. Who is sexier? Power Girl or Supergirl?
Supergirl.
Yeah. What will be your ultimate team? Joe, you have to choose one character from the Marvel Universe, one character from the DC Universe, one anime character, and one video game character.
What's going on, man? What's going on? Y'all doing okay?
DC. Beyonder. Marvel. DC would be... Pick your DC.
DC,
game, I would have to say Galactus.
And the Eater of Worlds?
What?
That's the Eater of Worlds, right?
Yeah.
It's cheating.
Alright, anime, it would be... You know anime.
I got you.
Yeah.
Death from Soul Reaper, because he's death.
Cheating too. That's cheating. They got the Eater of Worlds, and they got Death.
Well, that escalated quickly.
Okay. How did you feel about the end of the Amazing Spider-Man 2?
It broke my heart.
See, I actually was happy because I wanted Mary Jane to begin with. So I was kind
of, okay. I mean, they both look good, so.
Hey, I shedded a tear a little bit.
Okay, how do y'all feel about the new Avengers? I mean, not the new Avengers, the new Fantastic Four.
Have not seen it yet, but I have heard rumors that it's bad. Go ahead.
When I first saw it, I was like, okay, I'm trying to get into this. So hopefully I won't be wasting my money when I finally go see it.
Wasting your money, didn't you say?
Not yet.
Oh, you see it? Okay. If you have the ability to cosplay as anyone, who would you cosplay as?
V from V for Vendetta.
Okay.
All I gotta do is take off my shirt and walk around. I'm done.
Okay, that's no question for today. Thank y'all for coming out here. And would y'all like to promote y'all little stand here, stand store?
Go ahead.
Where can we find y'all?
To zoom in right here.
In West Memphis, Arkansas.
We are the Daycare Kids. We sell comic toys and antiquities. Buy and sell. Here we are, Mad Ninja and the Weasel.
All right. All right. Have a good day.
You too.
It's not cheating. I did ask a question. Okay. Marva, just between me and you, would you take a blowjob from Melina from Mortal Kombat over there? No? Why? Fair enough. Thank you.
I don't like this.
Marva with DC.
Marva.
Trap. Did you accept a blowjob from Alina from Mortal Kombat?
Probably.
I'm gonna take that as a yes. Okay, Batman or Superman?
Batman.
Who is sexier, Power Girl or Supergirl?
Power Girl.
Okay, if you can cosplay anybody in the world, who would you cosplay as?
Myself.
Besides yourself?
Yeah, 50 minutes. Good luck.
Myself. Times two.
Okay. If you had Scorpion and Sub-Zero as your bodyguards for one day, what would you do?
Not shit.
Okay.
If you had the ability to turn Super Saiyan, would you use your powers for good or evil?
Simultaneously.
Okay. I can see that coming. He saved a cat, but there was a bunch of evil cats. Okay. Ass or titties?
Dude, that's not even a question.
It is a question.
No, it's not.
What do you want? What do you prefer?
It's again, it's both. Like, you can't choose one or the other.
Okay. I got this. Don't got this. Panty or stocking?
Do what?
Panty or stocking?
Shit. Panty.
Shit.
I'm gonna just take this shit. Let's go.
Let's go? Oh, we didn't do this.
No, no, you lost the job.
No, what did you do? But fine, here, I'll take over here then. Nah. You be a better interviewer, I'll be a better salesman.
No.
I was gonna let them talk, but I asked you a question. Your girl right here, I don't want you to hear it. Put this up here. If you can receive a blowjob from a woman, would you take it?
I would be terrified.
Why?
I really screwed this up.
Marvel or DC?
That's a tough question. I would go with DC because Batman, but I enjoy the Marvel movies, so it's a tough question.
Who is sexier, Power Girl or Supergirl?
Oh God, big lie! I'm gonna kill them.
Okay, who win the fight? They have all that gadget and power. Batman or Superman?
Batman.
Okay. If you had Scorpion or Sub-Zero as your bodyguard for one day, what would you do?
I'd probably rob a bank.
Okay. If you can cosplay as anyone, who would you cosplay as? Okay. Last question, because it's the only question I can think of. If you have any anime power in the world, what would it be and why?
Anime power. The ability to become a weapon, like in Soul Eater, just because, you know.
Great, thank you for doing that. Have one of time.
You too.
This is how I get interviews started like a professional.
So like, sometimes there's only one way to a woman talk about like this. Nick, please. But.
Marvel or DC?
That's hard.
Did you have a group in your place?
I don't know. Might have to
keep
go.
Your shirt back on.
I might have to go with DC.
Okay. Who is prettier, Supergirl or Power Girl?
Supergirl.
If you had Sub-Zero and Scorpion as your bodyguard for one entire day, what would you do?
I'll probably
pick Scorpion. Okay. I had to ask your man to step back right here. Okay. It's going to get kind of dirty. Sorry, I just offend you. Who would you fuck? What anime character would you fuck?
Can it be a male or female? Harley Quinn.
She's hot. Okay. If you could have any anime or any type of weapon, what would it be and why?
Quality Catwoman's cat claws.
Last question. If you have any power in the world, what would it be and why?
Probably the power to read people's minds.
Thank you for coming on our interview.
Oh, real game changer. Did you hear that, folks? Say it again. There you go. Again, next Happy Meal toy is to be exclusive, but know that it will be blank and blank. I'm signing out here at the beautiful Gaming Expo. What are your thoughts about Harley Quinn?
Uh-huh. I like how he turned away. I guess he don't want to be interviewed. He turned away from the mic.
It's true.
You sound like Dave.
This is Thomas.
He sound like Dave.
Thomas, right?
Thomas.
Yeah.
He sound like Dave.
He's on YR Generation.
Oh. I knew you looked familiar.
He was at the Cypher.
All right.
Hold on. Some
Jack right. DC or Marvel?
Marvel.
Okay. Yeah, Melina from Mortal Kombat. Offer you a blowjob. Would you take it?
I like to live dangerously, so yes.
Okay. Shit. If you have any power in the world, what would it be and why?
Infinite endurance. Because reasons.
I know them reasons. Okay. If you have Sub-Zero and Scorpion as your bodyguard for one day, what would you do?
I would be a terrible, terrible person.
Okay. If you have any weapon in the world, what would it be and why?
Any weapon in the world? A simple mace.
Why?
Simple guy and it gets the job done.
True.
If you could cosplay as anyone, who would you cosplay as?
Beast.
Beast? Alright, last question. If you can fuck any anime or comic book or video game character, who would it be?
Samus.
Can't you explain why?
I've had a crush on Samus since I played Super Metroid for the first time and found out she was a woman.
Thank you for being interviewed. Have a wonderful day.
Is my mic on?
Yeah.
Is my mic on?
Yeah, recording. Hey. That's not an interview.
All right. Let's get back to business.
Right there. Yep, right there.
Two ladies like to be interviewed. All right. It's for our low-budget anime channel. We really have no... We're not even knowing how we're keeping up with our website. All right, but let's cut the chase. All right, I'm here with Hinata Hyuga. So, what are your thoughts on which one is better, Marvel or DC?
I don't know.
Oh, what was that?
Hey, whoa, normal guy trying to cosplay over there. I heard you.
Well, it is a cosplay. Normal man, yeah. Best hero ever.
Oh, sweet. Okay, get on to the next question.
Yeah, come on, Jet.
Okay.
Want the promotion, don't you?
All right. So, if you could have Scorpion and Sub-Zero as your personal bodyguards for one day, what would the first thing be? What was the first thing you would do with them?
Make them kill everybody.
That's it, everyone?
Okay.
Kill everyone.
Wait, if you had personal bodyguards, those are just protect Sub-Zero and Scorpion.
Yeah, Sub-Zero and Scorpion.
Personal bodyguards don't do anything. They just protect you. What would you need protection from?
Cops.
Still food.
Cops.
They can't get you away from the cops. They are the cops.
They're like invincible. They can kill everybody.
Yeah.
True. I'm afraid for my school.
Get away from me, Nick. All right, now, if you could have a team of one DC character, one anime character, one Marvel character, and one video game character, who would be in?
Another person on my team from the video game.
Marvel characters I want. Is Deadpool Marvel?
Yes.
Okay, he's Marvel. I don't know about this.
Batman. Say Batman.
Batman.
Say Batman, yeah.
That's it, folks. That's it. All right.
Okay, first thing.
And I just broke myself.
What are the questions? I know. What are the questions?
Oh, we made up them questions.
Yeah.
Okay. We don't got shit on that paper.
Okay. DC. Wait, what?
Okay, yeah, I made up the question.
Has to be with Marvel and DC, or it can be
anything.
So I have to ask him like 3 questions to make it seem real.
You ask him how many questions you want to.
Okay, I'll ask him like, are you famous? I need them to make it realistic. Where are we going? Go find someone. Find someone and then ask them. Find the guy that's in the video.
We got unpaid interns, Jay. We stepping up.
What? Who? The outro.
Get the best rate.
Well, they don't know that.
I don't know who to go to.
Find someone random.
Yeah, go to someone.
YouTube.
No. Can I ask you a few questions?
Yeah.
Okay. Marvel
and Cowboy Beef by Marvel.
Okay. I can't write the mail out.
What about Story?
Okay, Marvel or DC?
Marvel.
Thank you.
They're unpaid interns. It's their first day.
Yeah. Okay, if you could have one anime character on your team, who would it be?
One anime character?
Yes.
It's a tough one. She's really close right now. Do you want a hug?
I would love a hug, but not right now.
I'm a really good hugger.
So am I.
Fair warning.
Me too.
Probably go with Venom. He's pretty awesome.
Okay. If you could have anyone from Mortal Kombat as your bodyguard, who would it be?
Raiden. Definitely Raiden.
Okay. Why not Deborah? She's a fuck.
No!
Yes! Okay. If you could play... No. If you could set anyone in this room on fire, who would it be?
Probably wouldn't catch anybody on fire. Really. I don't like catching people on fire.
Never mind, though. Valerie, ask him a question.
I don't have a question.
Where's Jay? Nicole, where's Jay?
Jay over here.
Jay, I think we need to fire them. They asked me who would they burn at this convention. We should fire them. I think I cut off for the job. Right, y'all done with the interview? Y'all done?
I'm asking the real questions. Who do you want to win the election?
There's not any. There's
well,
not
like,
anybody.
Do you want Donald Trump?
Yeah.
Why? He's a rat. Is that?
Because he's really smart. He's a businessman.
He wants to put a wall between the Mexican and the. But he says they're rapists. I'm Mexican.
There you go.
I am. My last name is Mendoza. I am. Can you please stop
it? Last name don't mean anything.
Oh yeah, well I'm Mexican. Okay.
More questions.
If you could have a team of 4 people, someone from DC, Marvel, anime, and video game, who would it be?
I don't know anybody from anime. And I hate DC.
Whoa!
Find him.
So probably, like I said earlier, Raiden, Venom.
Pick another character from anime. Pick another character from video game and Marvel.
A video game? That's what I just did.
I said pick another one.
Oh, Scorpion. Okay. And...
She's awesome.
Probably Carnage. It's a good one. He's not in the comics.
Thank you.
Thank you. Another
cosplay.
Thank you. I'm a Memphian.
We're going to cut off this interview now.
Cut.
What are you asking?
Flash from DC.
Oh, yeah.
From Marvel.
Who is the straightest person on the planet?
Give me the mic.
No. Wait, this is Jesus.
Going down the line, so I got the Flash. Go ahead and give me the Hulk. It's an anime character.
Yeah.
I don't even.
Is
what
he's
if I
off,
just threw it at someone?
He's Alpha Soul Leader.
Who? From Soul Leader?
What do you look like?
I know, handsome dude with black blood.
Corona?
I'm gonna throw them
microphone
itself. It had something to do with Black Blood.
Black Blood.
Corona. Corona.
Corona. And you said, what else? Game character.
Getting a lot of
I need a game character.
Almond's not a character.
Burgers.
Master Chief.
All right.
Okay. Thank you.
Another unpaid intern. Let's hope he better. Let's hope he better than the last one. This is a little swag walk.
Hey.
Sir, I have a quick question for you. We'd like to be interviewed. And
what's the question?
Oh, just one question. Marvel or DC?
Okay. Probably Marvel.
Okay, Marvel. Okay, we got y'all want some Marvel. And what's your favorite character from Marvel?
Let's see.
People within 3 inches of each other.
Probably Iron Man.
3 inches, and he just goes.
Typical. Is it because he's a multi-billionaire? He can. I just like the.
Okay, did you know Batman could be there?
What's that?
Did you know Batman could be there?
In theory, I mean, they're both gadget guys, so.
I mean, all you need is one good EMP and it's over.
There you go.
Mm-hmm. How you gonna ask someone one question in the interview?
I was a Marvel man, but now I'm a DC guy because they're actually real.
See?
And not everything is based off of a deep, dark story of somebody's grandmother dying in a fire. You know, and Aunt May isn't like hitting on 20-year-old men. But, okay, so do I need to explain my answer?
I was gonna ask you if you pick DC, who's your best DC character?
I mean, Superman and Batman, can't go wrong, right? I'm not wearing any Superman apparel.
So
Superman, I like Superman because he does the right thing because it's the right thing to do, and his character is simple, but at the same time, it's so massively complex, and people often overlook that, which I think is cool because he's like sort of underrated, and I mean, not really, obviously, he's the most powerful being in the planet, but I think it's cool because he has a really deep story if done correctly, and Batman's Batman.
Okay, well, since we're on Batman, Superman, Benz, Batman be Superman, do you think Batman can be Superman?
Could beat him?
Yes.
Help him. Alright, so here's the thing, right? So they have in the commercial, right? In the trailer, they have there's a sequence where Superman rips the doors off of Batman, of the Batmobile, and Batman just stands up like this. Are you gonna pan the camera up? Okay. Right, and Batman stands up like this, and he just looks at him, and he's like, and Superman looks back at him. Superman could blink, and Batman would cease to exist. I mean, I'm talking like instant. I mean, Superman can open his eyes and obliterate an entire country, and like in a second, right? And there was an interview once, and Batman said that Superman was the most powerful being on the planet, and Superman said that Batman was the most dangerous being in the universe.
I don't like this guy.
Right?
Okay.
So here's my thing, right? So obviously Batman.
We're pretending you're important. We need you on the door.
All right, I'm coming. So obviously Batman can beat anyone with preparation, right? But if you just throw two people in a room, it's gonna be Superman. I mean, that's obvious. It's physics. There's all these other things. But if we're talking about morals and all this stuff, I mean, I guess Batman would be. But Superman once beat Doomsday into a pulp and actually killed him. So there's that.
But Doomsday also killed Superman.
That's true. And apparently, according to Zack Snyder, Superman snaps people's
necks. But one more thing.
Necks.
Did you know you can kill Superman with a kryptonite bullet and just end all of the
fight? There's that. You have to be, Superman is also super quick. You have to think about this. Like, Batman doesn't have any powers, right? So, I mean, obviously, he can create things. That takes time and resources. But Superman can wake up in the morning and look at people and they're dead, They cease to exist. And he's super fast. He's faster than the Flash. I mean, they've proved that.
Don't you bring the Flash in.
Flash in a foot race,
No.
He can outrun
I'm known as.
You guys love my answer. Superman is the best.
You say upset man.
Upset the
fuck. Is this going on YouTube?
Yeah.
What? What's John's your guys' channel? You pimp your channel?
My channel, follow me at the creatures slash. Okay.
You want to promote your channel?
I don't.
You can promote your channel.
Call me at 901. No kidding. What's y'all's YouTube channel?
Twisted Storm.
Twisted Storm? Subscribe it right now.
Yeah.
Thanks, guys.
All right. I'm just gonna come film this.
O'Doyle rules!
You know they died at the end?
Yeah, okay.
just gonna film this whole area.
You like my face
blurred out? Like your face be blurred out? We're gonna put a giant sticker around
your face. That's a big smiley face sticker.
A giant smiley face is over your face.
I heard you bring up you put a sticker on your car. I think it was, yes, the Joker. So I'm guessing that you're a DC man.
I like both.
Me too.
Okay, we got a both man here. What?
You got a both man here?
Upset. Okay,
I can't confirm. So, like
I weighed 175 pounds and I was there.
Well, which one do you lean on the most? If you need like a backup team, who would you go with first?
Flash is my number one superhero.
Yes.
So I probably have, if I had to choose one, it'd probably be DC. It goes Flash and Iron Man.
So they're like, let's make
this
special.
Now, Mark down DC. Mark down DC. DC rules.
He said the Flash, so you the best.
Girl now.
You are doing my hero Flash, and you would see I love the Flash.
Oh my god, I found a friend.
No, I felt offended.
Hey, Nicole.
As soon as that song came.
Miss Nicole, I mean.
Jess Holiday?
Yes.
Miss Nicole, I mean, Random Stranger. Can you please inform my subscribers on.
What is that?
I'm trying to make a car.
What kind of car?
Yeah. She doesn't eat meat. Personal space is a thing.
Personal space is not a thing.
By the way, you know who I am. You've met me in other costumes. I cosplay 50s Harley Quinn and I cosplay Pinkie Pie.
You did?
Oh my god.
I'm sure I've seen you. Were you on the
bike?
Hey, tell the guy with blue shirt on.
Yeah.
All right,
let's go. All right. All right.
Oh,
kill.
Hey.
What the fuck? Hey, excuse me.
DC and Marvel.
We got an impasse here. Okay. So, starting with you, who will be your go-to person for DC?
Batman.
Okay.
Flash up.
Say something else about the play. And who will be your go-to person?
Iron Man.
Yes. Typical. Three Iron Man in a day. No problem.
Well. Iron Man or Thor?
That makes more sense. Well, we're at an impasse here. I never known some of that. That one guy, he said both. So, I don't know. But he said DC, because he said the Flash. So, like, you my friend.
Make up questions.
No, it has to be pertaining to the script. So, with Iron Man, do you think he could beat anybody?
It depends.
Okay, do you think that Batman could beat Iron Man?
No, even I know that.
I want to end the interview.
Hold up. No. Okay. Did you know all you need is an EMP blast to take out Iron Man? And he's finished. Then all you got to do is stick a grenade in the suit.
Gracefully, then he died. I think Batman can
be. Who came out first, Iron Man or Batman?
I don't know.
Okay. It might be Batman. Did you know Iron Man ripped off Batman because they're both billionaires?
Makes sense.
They're both rich. They both got gadgets.
Both orphans.
Ashley, you're right. They are both orphans.
That's weird. Maybe it's just a copycat.
Interesting. Thank you for your time.
Anyway.
Marvel or DC? Marvel.
y'all only got one cool person over here.
Okay. Three, you know, marbles.
One true fan.
Are you kidding me? I like Marvel before it was cool.
Yeah, it's Spider-Man all the way.
I grew up with Spider-Man.
That's like a Spider-Man. My dad raised me on Spider-Man.
Your go-to person for Marvel.
Wait, gotta do my thing.
Ant-Man?
Interesting.
Who'll be yours?
Spider-Man, both him and I, our dad collected a lot of Spider-Man stuff. So we were raised on Spider-Man comics. So.
Doing nothing wrong.
That's a close up though.
That's very close up. And for you,
is that right?
My favorite character from DC? Like DC. Catwoman.
Even some new developments.
New.
I've never heard. Look, no one ever say these characters.
They're like Iron Man, Batman, Superman,
Catwoman. Finally, someone new.
Sir, since you walked over here, I feel obligated to ask you a question. Marvel or DC?
I can answer your question, but I will need to know that you answer my question in return.
All right.
Answer your question, I don't know the difference.
Oh my.
Well, let's clear up from who's your favorite superhero?
My favorite superhero has to be Deadpool.
You know he's from the Marvel universe?
Alright then.
Which I'm not gonna fault you for that.
The only comic I've ever read is this one about Lewis and Clark Expedition. Mm-hmm. And that's the only one I've ever read.
Well, I'm not gonna fault you for that. Deadpool is a very nice guy. He's
But he looks awesome.
He looks nice. Awesome. He's
and he uses guns.
He uses guns, you know.
So I think that's pretty cool. But my question is, what is this device you got?
DC.
That's a good question.
It's
I don't know.
You did see it's for the cool. I didn't buy it.
You came with it.
Of course you didn't buy it.
Thank you.
And all right, man. Sorry I don't know about comics.
It's all right.
I'm the same way.
Marvel! Marvel!